On this day in 1875, the Arya Samaj was founded by Maharishi Swami Dayanand Saraswati, a scholar who believed in the authority of the Vedas. On this day in 1912, RMS Titanic set sail from Southampton, England on her maiden and only voyage. On this day in 1995, former Prime Minister Morarji Desai passed away in Mumbai. He led India's first non-Congress government from 1977 to 1979. On this day in 2001, the Tehran Declaration was signed by former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee and President of Islamic Republic of Iran Ayatollah Muhammad Khatami in Tehran. On this day in 2010, Polish President Kaczynski and scores of other senior Polish figures were killed in a plane crash in Russia.